With tech, they thought they could overcome anything. But no one made an app for this.